How do you know? If your attorney general can stare down the biggest of our threats, when she's prosecuted predatory lenders and won, when she's taken on corruption in government and won, when she's fought for the most vulnerable among us time and time again and won, with so much at stake, how do you know? You look at what she's made of, and when she's Tish James, you know.